As we proceed through the shift in consciousness, one of the most valuable things we can keep in mind in terms of a practical sense is the cleansing power of water. Water cleanses and purifies us as we drink it and as we get into it, into the lake or the ocean. If we're living unconsciously, it's easy to forget that even a small person needs about 2 quarts of water every day. If you drink coffee, you need more. To function at maximum effectiveness, to be alert, to be healthy, getting enough water is important. So my suggestion for your consideration today is to be aware of the value and the cleansing nature of water. To take opportunities to drink more of it and to find opportunities to get into the water, put your body in the water, as a way of cleansing and also grounding yourself. It's calming. And that's what I leave for your consideration today.